We have left a coup d'etat situation and been able to return to constitutional law.
La légalité constitutionnelle.
Together, we're going to move towards transparent, credible elections whose results we can respect.